status pericardium. Basically, it's the membrane that covers the heart. I just find it so interesting to have a kind of observer in the same room where things happen, like the walls of this auditorium. The talk is mainly about one question and a journey trying to find multiple answers or an answer to this question. And it's perhaps a question that has no answer. So just try to listen for this theme that comes and goes. I hope you enjoy the piece. I would like to thank Valentina. She really helped me throughout the whole process to refine the piece, and she has been a great aid in the whole process.